Okay.
What we need to realize is that these were the foundations for great wooden monuments, which were never admired as enthusiastically as the great stone architecture. So why this change from stone to wood? Is it through weakness? Is it through economic difficulties? Is it indicative of a decline? Not necessarily. At this particular moment, as of the 13th, 14th century, we enter another phase, or more precisely, the influence of another Buddhism, Theravada Buddhism, which, compared to the Mahayana Buddhism, which had accompanied the great Khmer royalty, while not necessarily more honest,
okay, now.